Parallel circuit. Parallel circuit is a type of electrical circuit in which the components are arranged such that each component has its own separate branch across which the same voltage is applied. Here are the key characteristics of a parallel circuit. There are seven characteristics and descriptions of a parallel circuit. Number one. In a parallel circuit, components are connected in separate branches. Each branch is connected across the same pair of nodes. Number two, all components in a parallel circuit have the same voltage applied across them. This means that the voltage drop across each branch is identical to the total voltage of the circuit. Number three, the total current supplied by the voltage source is divided among the branches according to the resistance of each branch. Components with lower resistance will draw more current compared to those with higher resistance. Number four, the total resistance of a parallel circuit is less than the resistance of any individual branch. This is because the reciprocal of the total resistance is equal to the sum of the reciprocals of the resistances of the individual branches. Number five, despite having the same voltage across them, each component in a parallel circuit can have different current flowing through it depending on its individual resistance. Number six, parallel circuits have several advantages, such as each component operating independently, and if one component fails, it does not necessarily affect the operation of the other components. Number seven, parallel circuits are commonly used in household wiring electronics devices and in complex electrical systems where different parts of the circuit require varying amounts of current. Thank you for watching.